Hello, today I'm going to show you an airbag function. An airbag is a vehicle occupant restraint system using a bag designed to inflate extremely rapidly, then quickly deflate during a collision. It consists of the airbag cushion, a flexible fabric bag, inflation model, and impact sensor. The purpose of the airbag is provided to the occupants a soft cushioning and restraint during a crash event. It can reduce injuries between the flailing occupant and the interior of the vehicle. And you can see what power is inside one of the airbags. And we are going to get some short circuit on the lines of the airbag. You can see the power will get the airbag until 30 meters in the air. This is hard pressure. So take care if you're working on or in your garage on your car with airbags. Every time you're going to work on the airbag, unplug the battery and wait a little bit, for there is no energy contained inside the machine to get a short circuit for a fail function of the airbag, because this is dangerous. The first commercial designs were introduced in passengers' automobiles during the 1970s with limited success and actually caused some fatalities. Oh, this is a high shot. That was 30 meters plus. So every time if you're working on an airbag, take care of you and unplug the battery first. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me, give a positive feedback, and see you next time again. Soon.